Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to you. My name is John McCarthy, and I am oh so glad that you chose to join us for today's event here on the TGC Network. And we are back for our final round coverage of this second event of the season. Let's see how the story unfolds. And from 175 yards out. This could be good. It's heading for the green here. And they're about 3 feet away here. For the bird. Now let's move to the second hole. Going with the 9-iron here. From 23 feet away. Oh my goodness, that was close. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And with a tap, they'll get a par. And no change ranking-wise after that hole. and about 175 yards to the pin. Yeah, it looks like a 5-iron. And with that, he will be putting. And this putt's for birdie. Ooh, and that one's very, very close. And this putt's about a 2-footer here. And that putt drops on in for par. Now we find ourselves at the fourth hole tee off. And about 200 yards to the pin. Going with the 4-iron here. Very well played golf shot. Hitting this par 5 and 2, it's going to set up some serious possibilities. And this putt is for eagle. And this putt is for birdie. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And here we are on the 5th. This is going towards the green here. Unfortunately, not enough club, I think. And to save par. And a decent little putt there. And he's still in first place after that hole. And moving on to the 6th here. And he is deep into the rough for his next shot here, folks. It looks like he's going through some trees. And this putt to save par. Ooh, I thought that was gonna go. And this one's about 4 feet from the cup. And that one will drop for bogey. Oh, this shot looks a bit off. Unlucky on that approach shot. And this putt is essential for saving par. Oh, and I thought that was gonna go. This putt's looking to be about 2 feet. And tapping that one in for the bogey. And after that one, he's still holding on to the first place spot. I think this one's going to find the fairway. That's a bit unlucky there. That's not what I thought we'd have on our hands. Folks, this shot coming out of the rough. Okay, and he's on the green now. This putt's for birdie. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. Okay, and on to the ninth. Nothing wrong with that. Okay, about 165 yards to the pin. And looks like a 6-iron. And I thought that shot looked like it might have been pushed. Now setting up near the green, but in the rough. The chip ricochets off the pin. And this to save the par. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And let's see what the 10th has in store. And going with the 6-iron. And with that, he's on the green. From 14 feet. Ooh, inches away. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And tapping in for par. And after that one, he will stay at the top of the leaderboard. and I'm hearing this one is very deep in the rough. And sensing something was off on that swing. And not the intended result, I'm sure, on that approach shot. This putt is needed to save par. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. And now we find ourselves on the 12th. And he's probably not too happy about that. And this is going to be nice and easy compared to that last shot. From 125 yards out. Taking a shot with the pitching wedge. Okay, he is now on the green. And about 12 feet from the cup. Just missing here. and that par putt will drop. Okay, and he's still in first place, ladies and gentlemen. And now, the 13th hole. Well, I'm pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. From 145 yards out. Going with the 8-iron. And seems to me that shot was just pushed right off the bat. This putt's about a 2-footer. And that putt will drop for par. And as we check the standings, he's still holding down first place after that one. Okay, let's see what this tee shot has in store on the 14th. Going with the 7-iron on this one. And with that, he is on the dance floor. Feet to go. Oh, and it just didn't drop. And about 7 feet to go here. Almost. And after that hole, he's still in first place. And setting up now on the 15th. Okay, from 160 yards away. And here's an 8-iron. Too much club on that one. And I think he will like that. And he's gonna stick to first place after that one. And now setting up for the next par 4 hole. Well, so far so good for this one. And about a buck 15 to the pin from here. Here's a pitching wedge. And this is for birdie. Oh, and wouldn't that have been nice? And that one will drop for par. And after that one, he's still managing to hold on to first place. And number 17. I doubt he's very happy about that shot. I think he's gonna like that. And this putt is for birdie. This one's about 3 feet away. And that putt will drop. And he's still at the top of the leaderboard after that one. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And about 220 yards away. Going with the hybrid here. Fantastic. And hitting this par 5 in 2 is going to open up some real interesting possibilities. And this next putt for a final round score of 70. And the eagle putt drops.